So I can't wait to open these fingerlings. But first, I think we need to move everything out of the way and start the mini fingerling packaging. Ooh, can't wait. Look how cute this looks. I can't wait to open it. This one is so cute. Oh my gosh, guys, these bags look adorable. With, oh my gosh, look, there's a little sloth in the middle. So guys, these are the mini fingerling packages. So they come with three things. So you get one charm, one bracelet, and one mini fingerling.
Wow, it's so cool.
Anyway, let's open it. Guess what? There's one called Goldie, which is an ultra rare fingerling. Let's open these. So I'm gonna open this one first. This packaging is so cute and adorable. Anyway, let's open it. Whoa! Oh my gosh, this fingerling is so cute. Oh my gosh, it's so precious and adorable. So guys, what you can do with this is you can put it on your finger. And what you can do also is you can hang them off the bracelet like this. And the charms. I got a little handbag charm. And then you can, wait, it's like this. You connect these two up like that. Yeah, so I'm gonna put it on. And then you can connect it. Pretty cool. Also, these fingerlings, guess what they do? You can put them on pencils, and they're pencil toppers. And they are so light, so they're not heavy at all in your pencils, which is really good for me. Anyways, this is really good. So guys, I love this. Right guys, here's a pencil. Let me show you how it's done. Put your fingerling, just stick the pencil, up it down. Sounds a bit... But that's quite easy to go on. Like this. And look guys, they're so lightweight on your pencils. So guys, here is the fingerling. If you look at it, it's... Bum bum. It has some three flowers on it, which are really cute. Is this not a duplicate? Which is really good. Look at its hair, it's so cute. I love all the colours on it. Ah! Pink is my favourite colour. Whoa. Oh my gosh, look at this design. Whoa. Whoa. And let's open the next one. Ah! Whoa, this is a really cute two-tone monkey. Ah! Got a banana on its butt. It's two-tone, so white and pink. Ooh, ah, ah, ah. Ooh. And then it comes with... And then it comes with a little charm, which is a baby rattle. Yeah, boo, boo. The little monkey. And obviously our bracelet. It comes with a collector's guide, which is really cool. Okay, we're gonna put this one. Okay, gonna do it this way. It's way easier. Come on, little fingerling. Ta-da! Puts it down. It's over here. Oh! We're gonna look like a speed rush type of thing. Anyway, let's open the next one! Whoa, this monkey is so cute. This is the vibrant pink monkey, which is adorable. And guess what? Oh, its hair is so cute. It's nice and green or yellow? I think it's green. Kind of yellow and green. I don't know. Wow, that's so cool. And then it comes with some blue bananas. Blue? Weird combination. Let's add our monkey on. All pink, guys. I really wish the next one is pink. Pink. I really hope it's a sloth, though. Sloth is one of my second favorite animals. No, they're my third because unicorn's my second and then monkeys are my first. I really like monkeys, they are cute. Oh my gosh, guys, we got a purpley pink. Girl party, girl party, girl party. Because look at this monkey, this is so cute. Got some love hearts on it. And its tail at the end, can you see? It's a bit like top type of thing. Pretty cool. And this monkey, oh my gosh, it's so cute. So then it comes with some peach. Peach? Peachly. Peachly. Where did that come from? So that came from Fingerling's Monkey World. That's just a made up thing, by the way, guys. So guys, these are so cute. I'm gonna attach this one to my pencil as well. And then what we're gonna do, we're gonna try writing with it. Not, but that'll be cool. Imagine sitting in class with this. Whoa! The charm bracelet over here. Monkey fingers. So guys, we're gonna open the next ones. which are the big ones. So we've got Mackenzie and we've got Sydney. We have Mackenzie right here. She's really cute. Guess what? She lights up her horn. And then we've got Sydney. So Sydney is a two-tone monkey with pink and purple, two of my favourite colours. And her hair is so cute and fluffy. I'm going to open Sydney first because she's so cute. So let's open her. Oh, guys, she is so easy to get out of the package. Oh my gosh, guys, she is on. She is so cute.
Hello.
He's dancing. You know, I'm going to use a user manual and I want to see what stuff.
Oh, sweet.
My baby little fingers. Okay, guys, so the first thing it says to do is blow air kisses to your fingerling. Your fingerling will kiss you back. Blow air kisses. Oh, that didn't work. Let's try the next thing. Clap once or try and watch it play. I have no idea where to stand it. Anyway, let's do tell your fingerling's head for funny reaction. Okay, turn your fingerling upside down, explore your fingerling's funny side, silly side. I think your silly side is quiet. Ooh, maybe not. Like if you blow air into it, a little slit in its mouth. Aww, how sweet. And then what you're going to do, press and hold both sensors too for a silly surprise. He smells bad. Anyway, pray do your fingerling for a silly reaction. Sleepy reaction. La 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 la. Okay, guys, so we're going to put them down for the minute and we're going to get the other one out. So. Okay, guys, so what we're going to do now is we're going to open Mackenzie. Can't wait to open this one. Okay, guys, so we've got our outside packaging. I love that rainbow trail. So, guys, apparently her horn lights up, but on this one it doesn't tell us anything how to light it up. But, guys, she is so cute. So, she's got some sparkly arms, some rainbow curly tail. So cute, and oh my gosh, she's just adorable. So, guys, what we're gonna do is we're gonna turn her on. Whoa, her horn's lighting up in magical rainbow colours. See that? Whoa, she is so cute. She's more stable on my finger than that one. Oh my gosh, guys, so she is so cute. So she does everything this one does except from the horn, which is pretty cool. So guys, you don't have to, you just gotta turn your on button on for a horn to light up if you didn't know that. So, oh my gosh, guys, she is so cute though and adorable. So this one here, the monkey, it can hang off stuff. This one here can't hang off stuff, but it's so cute and adorable and I like them both the same. It's so cute, I love fingerlings. But guys, I am so excited because we are gonna move on to the big tidy up this stuff. Here she is, guys. She is so cute. Guess what her name is? Bella. So, guys, she is the pink one, which means she's a girl. Guess what? It says press here. I'm going to press it. Hello. Hello. Do you copy what I say? No way. Everyone, guys, go subscribe to Louisa's Unicorn Powerpuff Girl. See, she's right. I love her. We gotta get her out. She sounds like me. Califragilisticexpialidocious. No, that was a fail. But anyway, we gotta get her out of the box. Oh, hi guys, it's me, Louise. So guys, I'm with the monkey here, Bella. She's so cute, she's from Sea Zone. So let's get her active. So guys, I'm gonna go get the instructions manual, which is right here, so it's very quick and easy. Okay, she's so soft. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna sleep for her tonight, so good. Okay, anyway, open it and look. Know the things she can do. So first of all, she can wet the mark, hug it out, connect your fingerlings, Velcro, hug it out. Hug it out. Wait, no, I need to hug it out way better than this. No. Never hugged a monkey. She's like my baby, I could go out shopping with her. Oh, she is so soft. Guys, you press her like this. Wait, no, listen. Like that, she makes a kiss noise. So next, throw your fingerlings up in the air for some reaction. Hope you don't hurt, baby. I'm scared. Careful, Louise. We need a bean bag. No. Oh, that's fun. That was so much fun, guys. So toot. Shake your fingerling, hug for a silly surprise. Baby's going crazy. Oh my gosh, guys, she made it too. Oh my gosh, guys, she is so cute. Okay, anyway. Woohoo, spin your fingerlings, hug several times to get it super excited, and you've got to throw up in the air as well while doing it. Oh, I'm scared for your baby. Oh. I'm really scared. Oh my gosh, I feel so terrible. I'm a terrible fingerling mum. Anyway, I'm gonna get that instructions manual back. I love you. Come on, baby boo boo. Come on, baby Bella. Let's go on mummy and give her a hug and drink her milk. Okay. Monkey here. Monkey say, press and hold your fingerlings, hug left ear and say something at the same time. When you let go, your fingerlings hug, repeat in funny voice. Mummy, can we get a dog? Mummy, can I have some porridge? No, because you're shouting at me. Anyway, sweet dreams, cradle and no. Monkey around, shake your fingerling, hug. Anyway. Yes. I'm a madman. Mad girl. Anyway, so guys, my baby doesn't want to say bye, but we've got to wrap off this video today. So, what do you want to say to the fans? Guys, if you like this video, please like, subscribe, comment down below if you like me, because you should. Anyway, go and buy me. And yes, see you soon. Bye!